I took the time out just to write this. Unaware of consequences that I could not fight this. Isn't really meant to pass your eyes, cause I don't know how you react once it hits your sight. This is my
letter to you. This is my letter to you. I don't know how to say this, baby, so let me explain in my own way, girl.
Hey, just give me a second to pick myself up off the ground. Seems every time you come around, you pick me up, just knock me down. It's been the same shit for quite some time, and honestly, I've tried everything to make you mine. From the first day we met, I only wanted you, but you were too blind to see that everything I said was true. Take my hand and leave it all behind. I just wish you saw me worthy for a second of your fucking time. I'd drop it all for you, you do the same for me. You want this too, I've got a past that I'm really kind of ashamed of, but I left it all behind for a shot at fucking real love. Just for a night, can you give me your attention? Worry about shit later and show me some affection. You're the only one who seems to understand the changes that I made to make myself a better man.
Hey, don't worry, girl, I took the time out just to write this. Unaware of consequences that I could not fight this. Isn't really meant to pass your eyes, cause I don't know how you react once it hits your sight. This is my
letter to you. This is my letter to you. I don't know how to say this, baby, so let me explain in my own way.
Yo, what can I really say? We've been through it all, the good times and the bad times. Made it through every second of struggle and trouble to get what we feel is fine. You blew my mind back in the day when we first met. Wanted to give you my every second, and if I could not, I was getting upset. And now I'm depressed cause I cannot find the motivation just to give you time, because I find that you cause my frustration. I'm sick of wasting all of my time watching the tube, cause every other second I'm getting more sick of you. Because you deter progress of music success, and if I try to sit and write, I see you get so upset. Your music meant so much to me before you came along, and if you're even close by, I can't finish the song. There's something wrong here, but we can't figure it out. Music is my number one and that ain't changing, no doubt. So if you hate it, get out, there's no room for you here. I got this goal up in my vision, your interference is clear.
Hey, don't worry, girl, I took the time out just to write this. Unaware of consequences that I could not fight this. Isn't really meant to pass your eyes, cause I don't know how you react once it hits your sight. This is my
letter to you. This is my letter to you. I don't know how to say this, baby, so let me explain in my own.